world-class attacker versus a world-class defender. Strawberry from Mima. Oh! I feel as though I'm going to run out of adjectives to describe what we're seeing here. Already. Great play from Mima Ito. Pinning the middle and then going to the wide backhand. That's fantastic placement there. Oh, the placement of Mima Ito is just textbook again. Middle, gets a passive shot, and then look at that angle. That is top, top draw. Oh, that's unplayable. I mean, serve offered Mima too much there, but she took full advantage of it. Great attack, but an even better block from Mima Ito. She doesn't budge, she stays stable. Amazing rally. Ooh. One of the best rallies of the match. Sjöberg under the pressure, tries to come in just long. Well, great finish, and there were more chapters to that match than the cover of that scoreline. Strawberry from Mima. Oh! I feel as though I'm going to run out of adjectives to describe what we're seeing here. Already. Well, that game one has suggested one thing, and that thing being that Han Ying is going to have to be at her very, very best. Beautiful counter, and then oh, Mima is lightning, isn't she? What a point that was. What could have Han Ying done more there, really? Unbeatable, unplayable, untouchable right now, Mima Ito. And she does it. Well, Han Ying not dropping a game in the main draw up to this semi-final. But Mima Ito, I mean, look at that. Four straight. She advances to the final, which will be played tomorrow against her teammate, Hurricane Hirano. That will be a mouth-watering affair. Wow. Well, it's a simple game of whoever switches first wins. How it's played. Well, that's ridiculous. Gorgeous flick from Hirano, good counter, and then that swatting forehand of Ito. Incredible Ito coming through that ball again. As a shorter player, tough for her to really spin there. For her to keep the speed and pressure, she has to go flat. The ball is just becoming a blur of light. bit of fortune, does it? Mima Ito is the women's singles champion here in Zagreb. A very, very comfortable game six there.